No matter your size, age, height, anything, doesn't matter. You can change the world.
Over the summer, I was looking on Facebook and I saw this article about a little boy who was in El Paso. He had told his mother that he was very distressed about all of the violence that had been going on in the world, and he wanted to do something for that. What if we did 22 nice things, one for each of the people that died? And his mother said, I think that's a good idea. They decided to do a challenge to make it go viral, to have more, you know, acts of kindness. I thought, that is awesome, and we could use that as a springboard for our community service projects this year.
So we're doing 22 acts of kindness for those 22 people that died. Went to a nursing home during Christmas and they gave cookies to all the people at the nursing home, and I thought it was really sweet. I think some of the kids played games and stuff, and we played games with them. It was really fun and they were really happy to see us.
Each time I've told people, they're like, oh wow, like that's something cool. I've never really heard like a club actually do something outside of school, and they thought it was really interesting. Sometimes we do them as a club, and then sometimes we do them individually. Well, recently, 2 weeks ago, I went with my friend, my vice president in there, Haley, and we went to a nursing home in my neighborhood, and we painted old people's nails. And it really honestly touched some of their hearts because there were some people there that were very angry, and afterwards, they seemed actually really happy. Some of them don't have family anymore. Like, a lot of them are like the only person left. And so to do that, it really made them happy.
I would love to be able to send him our video, our finished video, so that that little boy in El Paso could see that some junior high students in Nixa did all of these things and it spread all over. That kindness can replace or can combat evil and, you know, just acts of violence in the world.